hello, namaste, good morning, welcome to my YouTube channel Vizagbiker Kashyap. Today I'm doing my another vlog, a ride to Yarada beach, and Arun is traveling along with me, and he's a motor journalist as well as a rider. Arun,
say hi guys.
So let's begin the ride.
See how this bus stopped in the middle of the road for the passengers. He can stop on the left side, but he didn't stop it on the left. He's just stopped in the middle of the road. The hell. So now it's our turn. They have given the signal to us to move. Babre, lots of traffic, and you know, it's so hot over here because of rain yesterday. Chalo, chalo, chalo. We have to take left to go for the Yarada beach. And you can go also straight, but it is a shortcut way. It is a naval area. We are entering into a naval area right now. This is INS Vishwakarma on the right side. They won't allow us. And these are the naval quarters road of Vizag. This is the Y junction. This is the naval dockyard. It is highly secured area. As well as also naval quarters. If you take right, we will go to Yarada beach. On the left side also you can go, but it is restricted area for normal citizens. If you have any naval pass, then you can go in that way. This is the actual busway to Yarada beach. And now you can see the beautiful view. This is the spot. So this is the spot, as you can see. Radar for the name of the naval, I guess. I think it is a radar for the ships, I guess. So I'm not sure, and as he is also not sure, so don't mind. On the left side, as you can see, those are the naval quarters, and from here you go via shipyard way, Hindustan shipyard, then you will get this way. So this is the check post. As we will stop here and we'll take some snapshots and also video. This is the perfect view, so nice, it's full of coconut trees. So we have to take left, not straight. The road was not good straight. It is a shooting spot of many films. Many films have done shooting over here. That is the place we have, which we have to go. Okay, chalo. I have come before also. Perfect place to take pictures, videos, whatever. Babre.
Just now we have reached to Yarada beach, and you can see behind me people are surfing over there and they are having a lots of fun, and people are taking pictures and videos over here. And Arun, say something.
Not much of stuff here, like people they are cheering a lot. The climate is also very good today. It has been rained yesterday night, the previous day. The climate seems cool. Without any humidity and everything, you can find people surfing very much and taking photo shoots. This is generally a place which is very scenic and a hangout place, better hangout place. Vizagbiker, which is also known as top what's the, the best place to visit in Vizag.
We were just going to another place. I don't know the area. Arun knows well, so he used to guide me. Look at the view, the blue sea, as well as the beautiful view. Hindustan shipyard, the first shipyard in India.
Just now we have reached Durgagad near naval base, and as you can see the ship is coming over here,
and now there's a place behind this is a Durga Devi temple where people it's a very big big and famous spiritual place near to this naval base. We just came here, reached here just now 10 minutes before. Now it's around 2:30 p.m. or something like that. We are really very hungry, and the climate
and
is also
pretty
very
hot.
It's very hot here, it's suffocating here.
We have to vacate this place.
We are moving soon to home, and that's it.
So right now we'll end this here, and we'll catch you after reaching home. Bye bye guys,
stay safe.
So these are the holy places. You can see that is a temple, and on the top it is a church, and on the right it is a mosque. These are the three holy places which are located at one area. You cannot see anywhere like this. Only you can see in Visakhapatnam these three holy places are situated. So you can go anywhere, you won't find these three at one place, which is located near the port area. So guys, Arun will take right side and I'll go on straight. He's going towards railway station area. So guys, I will end this vlog here. So we had a wonderful time in Yarada beach as well as Durga Ghat. We have taken pictures and videos, and if you like my video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and ride safe. Think of your loved ones while driving your vehicles. Please wear seatbelt as well as helmet. Do ride safe, and bye bye.